got his team watch here back for another video. And in this video, this is episode 2. And freezing. Same. And I just found out that I can look right here. And I don't know where I am. I wish I had my house back. But, you know, they gotta be like that, and they gotta take my house away from me. I don't know how to. Wish you could spawn back. I don't know if you sleep in the sleeping bag. Yeah, that makes a difference. Don't flat me with the tail. I can't move. Around the shoreline because animals try to attack you from every single part, and I'm trying to find a beacon. There's one over there, but I don't feel like walking all the way over there. So right now I'm just gonna walk against the shoreline and try to find a is that it? Oh, is that really it? Oh my gosh, it's Mr. Your name will be Mr. Chumplewagon. That's your new name. I love you. I need what? Put raw prime meat. Prime? Oh god. Oh. Poor Lasan. Oh god. What did I have in here? Wait. I defected on the side. Okay. I'm gonna take that. I'll put that in here. Hey. No. A spar hat. I need the wood. I guess I'll take that. I don't know what that does. I have two of them now. Spar hat? Well, let me take it. Alright, fine. Or I could take that. I will take that. What is Arc Thorny Dragon Saddle? Right. Alright, so I'm gonna put all my stuff in here. Everything that I would need. Put in here? No? Alright, fine. Put my stone in here. Put my wood in here. Put my hides in here. I'm gonna make a sleeping. What is that? Basement implant. Alright, so I have 15, and how much do I need to make a sleeping bag? Sleeping bag. Alright, I need 25 and 15 fiber. Fiber I can get at any time. The hide is going to be the hard part. I might have to kill that dude over there. I don't want to, though. Whoa, that's a lot of food. This will last me a while. And I found out in my last episode that I should not eat raw things because it will kill me. Wait, what do I need? Put raw prime meat. How do I find the raw prime meat? Yes, I'm working on it. Raw prime meat. How do I find that? How do I get that? Alright, I got fiber, now I need the hide. And I am going to go kill me some wood. Alright, where's all the fiber? Fiber, where's the fiber? In here. And I don't, oh, whoa, I'm cold, all right. Oh, I forgot my club. Club? Because that's the best thing that will kill them right now. I gotta go get me 10 more hide, I guess. There's something I can kill right there. I'm not killing the Triceratops. This thing might be deadly. It looks like it's deadly. Actually, I'm not going to go up to that just in case. I really don't want to die. And I can't find my house again. I think that's luck that I spawned there. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I can't find... Rob, find me. Aww. I have to beat you to my fists. With my fists, I meant. Yeah, go through my house. I gotta go with my pickaxe. Let me just get my pickaxe real quick. I'm sorry, bro. No, don't go in there. It's bad. Sorry. This is just how it has to be. Keep on running. I don't know why. You. I better kill this thing in the water. I hate the water. At least in the game. Yeah, come back up here. I don't want to go there. Yeah, see, look. There's that bigger thing in there. That thing up. Did I get any more hide? I wanna eat some food. Alright, I'm going to go back to my place and I'm going to go sit down and lay down and I'm going to do all the downs. I don't want to mess with you, just stay away from me. We'll be fine. I need to build a fire. That's what I need. I'm gonna just have this, I guess we'll drag the body. And put it behind so nobody sees. Alright. We're good. Alright. Just keep the body behind there. That should be good. Now you know what else I need? I need to cook that meat. Wait, how much hide do I have? Hide. Where did I... Oh, I have 9. I need one more hide. And I'm like... Yeah. Then how do I make a... campfire? I need thatch, flint, stone. Thatch. Wait, how much thatch? 12. I think we'll get some. How much do I have? Alright. Active inventory. I gotta take stone, it said I need. I need flint. I need thatch. And I think that was it. And one more thing, it said. Where is it? Here it is. Alright. So we need more thatch, and we need 2 wood, which I can get from cutting down a tree. Alright, I think that's... that should be enough. If it's not enough wood, I'll just get more. I know it's dark, but we are gonna make this. Yes. Aha. You see that? Now we got some fire. And I can make another stone hatchet. Do I want to? Yes. What I do is use a tub. Thatch, I guess. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Alright. What? I need to go find all that, Oh, I know what I need to do in the morning, or I could get my... That's a good idea. I should have kept all that. In the morning, I'm going to go get all my wood that I have, like, at least 200 wood. At least. Now I can put all that in there. Alright. Light fire. Now there's this thing that just popped up and it said they're gonna be shutting down my arc. For some unknown reason, but for now I think that's gonna be it, and I will see you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, I am back. It's been a couple hours and now it's done being under maintenance, and yeah, so I'm back late at night. I uploaded my first video. And I'm trying to get a sleeping bag, I believe it is. Yeah, I need one more hide, so I gotta go kill something. I'm cold. Alright, let's stand by this. So I need to go... Whoa. I need to go kill something little. Like that over there. I gotta go get this. Oh, gosh. Alright, I can't let you go in the water. I am so afraid of the water. I'm sorry, bro. Yeah, bro, I'm sorry. I'm hungry. So I gotta get my food. I thought I had food. How do I cook this? Yeah. Inventory. What did I have in here? Well, at least give me this. Alright. Now that I can craft a sleeping bag. Where's a sleeping bag? Oh, I think I need one more thing. It's either fiber. I know I didn't need flint. Make it. I gotta go get some fruit, or berries, whatever. Use item. Why can't I put it in there? Built this home specifically to sleep in it. I guess I should be right there. Alright. Fast travel, I guess. What? Alright guys, I'll be right back. I gotta go do something right now. Okay guys, I am back and I got to go. Alright, I gotta go pick some berries. I gotta know what harm, because there's just one. one thing that makes me starve. Yeah. I gotta find out. And I think it's that weird white grape looking thing. I'm gonna keep going that way, I guess, until I find something good. I really wanna, I need to get fish meat. What is this? Cooked meat, that's all it is. At least I got something to eat now. Now I know how to cook stuff. I gotta go get myself, whoa, I think it's cool. I need to go get, alright, I can put the flame out, I don't want the to take, alright, I'm gonna take my hatchet, put it there. I guess that they eat fish, that's my only guess. Put taming, I don't have taming food, but I think it'll eat meat. Are you nice? What do I need to feed you? Bro. So cute. Why can't I eat on you? I really wish I could. Why don't you just wanna love me for how I am? Why do you need food? I wanna do something dumb. I'm not gonna hit that thing. I'm not that dumb. I want a pet. can make sleeping bags, and then that takes me to my house. I don't know if I should leave the episode off here. Should I be dumb and go inside that water right there and get me a fish so I can probably not tame this? How do I get tame meat? Number one. This does not feel safe at all. Get away from me. Please. No, don't kill that. Are you actually nice? Are you? No, no, no. Are you? Left me alone. Okay, I guess you're nice. Where is my best friend? Wood, flint, and fiber. I can get all. I need wood and fiber. Which I can get from this tree. No, never mind. I need fiber from bushes. I'm dumb. And I need a torch. Okay. I'm dumb. I forgot that fiber came from. Alright guys, I have to end the video off here. So thank you guys for watching. If you want to see more of this, hit the like button. And yeah, peace guys, God bless. See you guys.